After opening and closing this gate only twice, this piece right here was stretched out. It's not supposed to move like that. So you have to press it in, lift it up to be able to open it and close it. You can't just lift it and open it.